It's an extraordinary feeling when you leave Siegfried's funeral march and go outside to the ordinary world of Vienna. You've grown accustomed to the Wagnerian intensity, the Wagnerian timescale. When you walk out in the morning, you want to go up to these people and say, don't you realize what's happening? Don't you see that a great drama is taking place on your doorstep, something which transcends everyday life, something which everybody should hear? And then you're caught up once again by the recording schedule, and we arrive at the final day's sessions, the ultimate climax of the opera, when Brünnhilde rides into the funeral pyre and Valhalla goes up in flames. Nilsson is recording the first test balance. In the immolation scene, Brünnhilde is about to call for her horse Grana and urge it into the flames as a final gesture of sacrifice. The recording team thought that at the end of this great epic, it might be a good gag to produce a real horse. Nilsson knows nothing about it. And now, 2 hours later, here's the final take of the immolation scene and the end of Götterdämmerung.
Thank you.
then, are what somebody once called the high priests of flawlessness. Men who love Wagner, men who love music, men who are not afraid to harness machines to the endless search for perfection. Men and musicians coming now to the end of an epic chapter in their recording of The Golden Ring.